here last week because it's a contestant in the current Eurovision Song Contest. Anybody? Last week I asked and nobody had heard of it. Who has heard of the Eurovision Song Contest? Anybody? You've heard of it? Well, just because I just told you 30 seconds ago. So Eurovision Song Contest is kind of like the World Cup, right? It's like, it's this thing that the entire universe is fixated on for months. And we know nothing about it. So it's this amazing thing, 40 countries all competing together in this song contest. Terry, shh, thank you. I'm making video. Hi, video. So, hello, world. So I performed this song last week because this is the one that I thought should win the contest. And the contest happened Saturday, and it came in second. So that's close. I still think it should have won, but it came in second. It's pretty awesome. So I'm going to do it for you again. This is the song from Russia that came in second in the Eurovision Song Contest on Saturday. It is called A Million Voices by Polina Gagarina. And every time I do this song, somebody decides to play something electric in the other part of the store. We'll just do our best to ignore that. We are the world's people, different yet we're the same. We believe in the dream. Praying for peace and healing, I hope we can start again. We believe in the dream. So if you ever feel love is fading, together like the stars in the sky, we can sing, we can shine. When you hear our voices call, you won't be lonely anymore. Oh, a million voices. Your heart is like a beating drum, burning brighter than the sun. Oh, a million voices. Now as the world is listening, from cities and satellites, like the stars in the sky, we can sing, we can shine. Oh, when you hear our voices call, you won't be lonely anymore. Oh, a million voices. Your heart is like a beating drum, burning brighter than the sun. Last week. Thanks for letting me do it again. You can turn that off. Okay.